Right now, a major traffic alert you need to know about. I-77 northbound completely shut down near Arrowood due to a deadly crash, and southbound lanes also impacted in that area. A few lanes still open southbound. The crash involved a tractor trailer and a car. We're told it could be well into the afternoon before the road is reopened, so be sure to keep it with us all day. We'll update the story online and on our mobile app.